Happening tomorrow and Friday, Jackson police will host amnesty days for people with past due fines. They will mainly focus on traffic cases, but some misdemeanor cases will also be covered. It will be from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Municipal Court Building on East Pascagoula Street. You're asked to bring a driver's license or other picture ID, Social Security card, and a copy of the ticket.